in looking
After
at
After court
those
on Saturday, prosecutors were scheduled to depose defense witness Dr. William Rodriguez, the first witness on the stand Saturday, who had to be rescheduled after Judge Perry found Jose Baez in violation of pretrial rules.
What you're basically saying, sir, is that you can pick which court orders you comply with and which court orders you don't comply with. And that's not going to happen here.
Not happy with Judge Perry's admonition, Jose Baez continued to push it.
I couldn't disagree with you more, Your Honor.
Well, Mr. Baez, to be quite frank, both sides have engaged in what I call game playing, okay? And this is not a game.
This heated exchange after prosecutor Jeff Ashton objected to the testimony of Rodriguez, a forensic anthropologist and co-founder of the Body Farm, because Baez never shared the information with him before he appeared on the stand Saturday.
Photos there at the scene.